For the first time, a robot CEO has been appointed to a company. China-based game company NetDragon Websoft became the company that appointed the world's first robot CEO. The humanoid robot will run the company completely virtual without having a body.